Hey guys, welcome to my second vlog. Today I'm going to be doing my first Monday vlog. Now I've decided that I'm going to do a vlog every Monday and a vlog once a month. Today's vlog is on my rabbit Buster. My rabbit Buster has been prescribed Metacam 1.5mg by our local vet. We have to give her 0.5 painkiller once daily. This is to stop her pain and her foot, where she has one or two fractures in her toes and some of her toes are inflamed. She's going to the vet today about having maybe a operation in the morning, around 8 something. So I wish her the best of luck. As you saw in our previous video, I have uploaded about it when you update my other vlog, and if you want to see the video, if you haven't already, it will be on the bottom of the screen. It should come up about now and you can see that. At the moment Buster's just relaxing, really having a good time, which is good time. We've left her mat down on the floor, so the floor is easy to help, which is having the same problem. She's breathing and holding at the moment, as you can tell, and she's still eating her breakfast because she has to be gone. As you can see, she's still using the trays for Billy, so I will be cleaning them out shortly. She's very happy. I've kept her age quite tiny. So they haven't touched her fairy thing yet, but it might be because she's a bit under the weather. But otherwise, they're doing great. Thanks for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Sorry the vlog is so short. If you'd like more vlogs, please like and comment vlog. I will still do monthly vlogs, but if you want me to do more daily vlogs on Monday, please like this video and comment vlog. Thanks for watching. Bye!